Gives a whole new meaning to stress testing. We've got all manner of graphics cards. One Damien, one computer. And lots of graphics cards to put through their paces as we are checking to see if they work, and if they don't, we're going to see if we can fix them. Then put them on that computer and then run a big stress test on the graphics cards to make sure that they can actually put up with the proper loading and stuff. And then if they do, they're all good to go.